guys, what's up? Welcome back. This is the part 2 of the series on how to optimize Windows 10 performance. Today we are gonna disable Cortana and her background activities. However, it is not perfectly possible to kill the process completely 100%. This method will not break your Windows search function since we're only going to get rid of the tracking part of Cortana and also reduce its memory consumption.
Sorry about that, I didn't hear anything.
As you can see here in Task Manager, Cortana is taking up 93 megabytes of RAM. So let's begin. Go to Local Group Policy Editor. In search box, type gpedit.msc. Expand Windows setting, Windows component, and then click on search. Double click on allow Cortana and check disabled. And now you can restart your computer. After a restart, you can see she is still there, but the memory usage is low. This is because the Cortana functionality is disabled. In step 2, we will disable Cortana in background from battery usage by apps in system settings. This is for notebook and laptops only. Find Cortana and check never allowed in background. In this step 3, we will change region to country where Cortana is not available. In search box, type region and then click on region. I have selected United Arab Emirates. You can choose any like Russia, China, etc. or any other country where it's not available. And now you can restart your computer. In Task Manager, you will see the memory usage reduced to 2 megabytes. How to disable Cortana in Windows 10 Home. In search box, type Rich Edit. In Registry, expand edge key local machine, then click on software and then policies and then Microsoft, then click on Windows and then Windows search. Create new 32-bit value and name it allow Cortana. set the value 0, close the registry, and restart your computer so that new settings could take effect. This is cool tip for people who play online games. Temporarily disable Windows updates so that you can avoid getting auto restart while Windows downloads and install the updates. Watch this. To disable automatic updates in Windows 10, go to services.msc and disable Windows update. That's it. I'll be back with some more useful tips for you guys. Thank you and keep watching. See ya.